Hey everyone, Andy Syrewicze with Altaro Software, and in this video I want to talk about one of our new great features in Altaro VM Backup version 7.5. So pre-7.5, one of our most requested features was the ability to use cloud storage for offsite backups. And with version 7.5, we now have the ability to use an Azure storage account as an offsite storage location. So you could kind of do this before with Azure, but you had to have a virtual machine running in Azure with our Altaro Offsite server software running on it. And in that instance, not only were you incurring monthly costs for the storage, you were also incurring monthly costs for the compute instance as well. And, you know, we're all about simplicity and efficiency here at Altaro, so that really kind of didn't fit into our model of how we do things. So with this new integration that we've set up, you no longer need the compute instance. All you need is that storage account and the connection string. And you'll take that connection string that's associated with the storage account, paste that into our software, and you're done. It's really easy to set up. And what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go over to the lab, and we're going to show you how to do this in your environment. Let's take a look. From the Altaro VM Backup dashboard, click Backup Locations in the left-hand pane. In the right-hand column, click Add Offsite Location. And then select Cloud Backup to an Azure Storage Account. Then click Next. Be sure to review the information on the screen. If you don't have an existing Azure Storage Account that you'd like to use, you can click the link here for detailed instructions on how to set one up. Once your storage account is set up, copy and paste your storage account connection string into the connection string box here, then click Finish. Again, you can assign virtual machines to new locations by clicking and dragging them to the new location, and you're good to go. Thanks for watching this Altaro educational video. If you're interested in more educational videos, be sure to take a look at our YouTube channel or check out our website at www.altaro.com. Thanks for watching.